Police in Rockford investigate what led to this three-car crash Monday afternoon just after 4:30. Officers were called to the area of East State Street and Welty Avenue. Officials say at least two people were taken to the hospital. It's unclear whether those injuries were severe and how many injuries there were. We will keep you updated as we learn more information.